Be it an industrial system, be it a factory floor, be it a household appliances, there are certain cases in which there can be chances of leakage. Now, when there are leakage in the existing systems, these are known as fugitive emissions. Now, these are accidental emissions which are seen. This could be in a wastewater treatment facility, facility, in a kind of storage tank, or anywhere else. But the most important thing we need to understand under fugitive emission is that they release sometimes very dangerous chemicals, for example, VOCs, volatile organic compounds. Now, these volatile organic compounds are highly detrimental to the health, and even small amount can lead to major health complications. So it's really important to identify the fugitive emissions and to curb those fugitive emissions. Now, when we talk about curbing the fugitive emissions, as I mentioned, it's mainly because of the leakages. So a good idea would be to reduce the leakage, to have regular checking, regular maintenance, and gas detection devices could be installed. Also, there have been certain new methods which have been discovered. Method 21 is one such method which talks about flame ionization detector. Now, this flame ionization detector actually has a capability of sniffing out the leakage in an industrial setting. Also, there is another detector which is known as OGI, optimal gas imaging. Now, optimal gas imaging is another technique which has been recently introduced, has a very promising future, and is in the early stage of development. It employs infrared cameras, and with the help of those infrared cameras, leakage can be detected at a very early stage in a factory floor or an industry. Another technology which has been developed is known as the DIAL technology, which is differential absorption lidar. Now, this again, with a distance of more than 100 of meters, it can quickly detect the gas leakage. So detection of gas and gas leakage can be done very quickly with the DIAL. So three important methods that we need to understand under fugitive emissions: method 21, which is a flame ionization detector; OGI, which is optimal gas imaging; and DIAL, which is the differential absorption lidar, are three important techniques to curb the fugitive emissions, a very important and an upcoming topic of environment. Must to know and similar interesting topics, highly important for your upcoming exams, we'll be covering on a regular basis. So stay tuned. Thanks for joining in.